Rakhai Mahamuni Buddha image is the place one shouldn't miss to go during a visit in Rakhine State. The other attractive destination in Rakhine State is Mrau, an archaeological site and the ancient historic royal capital. Mrau is also the last royal capital of Rakhine Kingdom. Mrau greatly prospered and Buddhism highly flourished in 1432-1784 AD. The significance of the pagodas in Mrau is that the pagodas were built with sandstone and kept in nature without liming or gilding them. Out of numerous historic pagodas in Mrau, an eminent pagoda is Shedang or Xiang Xia Stupa. The stupa was built in 1531 AD. The significance of this stupa is that it was built on 5-tiered cave. The main stupa, encircled with 26 surrounding stupas, was built on the roof of the cave. The inner wall of the cave was decorated with stone sculptures of the great chronicle and the life stories of Buddha and the figures of human beings, celestial beings and animals.
Whatever your interest, cultural, spiritual, or adventurous.
This will be my first stop of 9 mighty pagodas.
Our world has something for everyone. The best imaginable sports.
The stupa is in the shape of inverted bell, and 5 pillars supported the stupa. Another tourist spot in Rau is Gudang Stupa.90,000 small Buddha images are enshrined inside the cave, and a stupa is erected atop. The outer wall is constructed in 9 tiers, and the pillars are connected each other with stone structures. The main stupa was built at the center on the roof of the cave and encircled by 108 surrounding pagodas. The locals refer these two stupas as Father and Son, Shidang Stupa, the Father, and Gudang Stupa, the Son. So visitors can travel around the ancient city of Rau while observing ancient pagodas and stupas and witnessing the great donations of Rakhine monarchs, which were the most important part of flourishing Buddhism in the land. The next tourism site in Rau, which will expand visitors' knowledge, is Rau Archaeological Research Museum. The ancient palace wall, constructed in 1430 AD, remained in the original structure, can be observed there. The ancient architectural items, Buddha images, personal items, and many other collections are displayed in the museum. The remarkable display in the museum is the replica of Rau Palace. This archaeological research museum conveys the knowledge on cultural developments through successive eras in Rakhine State.